The study used dimethylpolysiloxane, an anti-frothing additive used in McDonald's French fries. Scientists used the chemical to produce 5,000 hair follicle germs, or HFGs. These are reportedly critical in treating hair loss. Researchers used this as the base of a culture vessel of other materials. When applied to a bald mouse via microwell array chip, they found that the mouse had grown black hairs within days.